What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Sl1pg8r here, hanging out today, doing some things on the reef with friends.
Be careful with that sword, dude.
Be careful with that axe, Eugene. So Zueljin and Rubysown are hanging out today, and we're over at the spot where the Super Amazeballs armor is. And I'm not showing the cords, but I'll show you guys. Here's, check this out.
Secrets?
Secret. Ooh. Secret stash.
Hello.
Sweet. Down under here.
Oh my god.
That's bananas.
Like, feel my screen resolution isn't big enough.
I know, isn't that crazy when you mouse over it? It's redonkulous.
Wait. The pick does more damage than the shovel. It does 798 damage instead of 797.
Yeah.
And the sword is 800.
Yeah, so you might as well just use a pick.
Yeah, for everything. I've pretty much got the same armor but golden, so.
Yeah, Ruby grabbed some of the gold stuff.
Oh.
We're here today giving away some of the super armor that we found to these guys.
But it's all about the break after you hit me.
Oh yeah, we forgot. We tested it out because some people were asking about that actually in my comments. They were saying, what happens if you hit somebody who had the armor on? We tested that, and Ruby had the armor on, and I hit him one time with the sword, and it exploded him. He was done. So, the protections aren't as good as the damage done, I don't think.
No.
Oh, yeah, we look fancy now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I got some enderpearls, too. I killed one enderman and got like four stacks of enderpearls. Yeah. Yeah.
Crazy.
So, we spread those out. So, yeah, I figured, I don't know, what's the plan for today? Just hang out and explore, probably, right?
Yeah, yep. I also thought about doing maybe like a scavenger hunt. We could do that.
You know what else I was thinking too? Because it's nighttime right now, right?
Sleepover?
Slumber party.
Yeah, and then the other thing, just to say, while we're here together, let's be really careful not to accidentally hit each other, because I think that that will kill us.
Yes.
Most likely. Okay, yep. I'm going to get away off my sword.
Yeah.
All right. And I think it's night. Is it night? All right, I'm going to sleep and set my spawn here.
And where can you see it? Oh,
ooh,
look,
there's
right
chain
here.
Too.
Ruby was slain by Sl1pg8r.
Yep.
Hold on.
What are you doing, Z? We trying to we
come
trying
sleep,
to go
man.
Now.
All right, I'm trying to get a different set of clothes, man.
Yeah, there's chain and gold if you want
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I'm going to put some chain on. You're
going to be all fancy.
I'm yeah. different. I'm
I
different.
Just want us to all look different.
So, there's the gold stuff up here, too, which I just didn't bother to move around. I'm going to get rid of these things, I think.
I'm going to put the good stuff
ooh.
Back.
I mean, we could take all the gold stuff and stick it down in those chests, too. But I figured we'd leave some of it for people to, like, find, maybe. I don't have to. If anybody runs across this now and watches the videos, though, they're going to know what's up. They're going to be like, oh, it's straight down there. So, whatever. I think if other people find it, it's no big whoop,
I think
really.
The smart thing would be to put some in an ender chest just to make sure.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And then you can leave the rest. Actually, we can hide this stuff all over the place for other people to find. They'd be like, whoa. We can leave
yeah,
clues.
True, true.
Oh, yeah. We could make a little scavenger hunt. Make one for people. That sounds like a lot of work, man.
There's a lot of diamond blocks. 18 there's, stacks.
Yeah, there's a few stacks of diamond blocks in there, too. I think I'm going to use some of those for pillaring.
Pillaring and...
Cool. So I've been using this bow
yeah.
for a while now, and it hasn't taken any durability hit at all.
I gotta check something.
Oh, you gonna do it?
What are you gonna do?
So
what did you do?
Kill the ocelot.
I just wanted to hit a cat really hard.
Jeez.
Hold on, Z. I got another one for you right here, man.
Oh, let's.
Oh. Oh man.
Y'all are some. I'm calling PETA. Y'all are wrong.
I'm sorry.
Hold on,
it's
check,
funny. It's
check
funny.
This out.
Chicken.
That's
awesome.
It's pretty good. Awesome. Let's do all these. I have the. I know one of us is gonna hit another one. I know it. It's gonna happen.
That's why I'm trying to stay away.
Cool. Look at all the steak, man.
Watch, golly. Watch, watch, watch. Up in the air. What? Oh, it didn't fly.
Oh, can we do that?
Wow.
What is this?
I want to launch. I want to launch something.
Oh, it didn't fly. I want to launch something. You can do squid.
I didn't pick up the shovel. I should have.
You want me to get rid of this?
Yeah, thanks. I just wanted some. There we go.
Oh, oh hey, there's Joe Heels.
All right. Let's see. Oh, I failed.
Oh, Jesus.
Careful, it's void there, man.
The void.
Yeah, be careful.
Woo. That would have been a long walk back again.
That's so retarded.
Dude, I jumped in real life. Woo. I'm such a wussy.
I just want to kill these animals. It's fun.
Oh my god. I can't be doing this.
And y'all
I've got morals and...
Y'all thought
you got
I was
morals?
A, y'all thought I was a sicko for wanting to do this. This is hilarious.
I got so much more food now, too. I'm going to stick down in the hidey hole. Take 2 stacks of food and a stack of diamond blocks just for fifth measure.
Just to have it?
Yeah.
I need to go get the shovel and the axe just in case.
All right,
don't run in front of Z.
I say we just kind of run around for now. I don't know. I don't know if you guys had a plan. I was thinking we just go around and see what's around, do some exploring.
Yeah, that sounds good.
That sounds good.
What are y'all up to? I'm out by... Holy crap, he's far away.
Yeah, he's like super far away. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm thinking. Like, I want to find some of the... Like, there's got to be some other crazy stuff we haven't seen yet.
Yeah.
And yeah. I also, Leonard R. posted a map of where the Enderman spawners were on Twitter. Mm-hmm. But I don't think that's going to help us, man. Like, it's just like a
little red things.
Yeah, it's like a black blob with some red dots on it. Like, there's no way to, like, know what's what. But yeah, we have some ender pearls. We can do stuff like this now, which is pretty. Was perfect.
Stuff like that.
Oh,
watch from the pros.
Took damage. Nothing.
Nothing.
All right.
I checked to make sure it wasn't void.
Yeah, that's one thing that all the enchantments in the world won't save you from.
Unless you get enderpearl back up, but oof.
There's some curvy things over there.
Oh, curvy things.
That looks kind of interesting.
It slips all about the curvy things.
I like it. I like it a lot. Careful. Curvy things.
Curvy things.
Peace out, sheep.
Ooh. This is interesting.
Where are you at?
I went toward the curvy things.
Where are you, Slip? I don't see you.
I'm behind you, Rudy.
Oh, yeah. Right.
You guys are just blowing through those pearls, man. I was trying to, like, save them.
I haven't used one yet. No, I lied. I did use one. Two.
I see where you guys are.
Foods. Melons.
Oh, lots of food. Man, you tell us some cheaty people in this world. You always find stacks of things.
Cheers, yeah.
All I'm really interested in is huge amounts of enderpearls. Like, I want unlimited supply.
Yeah, yep. That would be...
If we could find an Enderman spawner, oof.
Well,
with this,
honestly, with
stuff?
These swords, all we gotta do is hit a few of them and mm-hmm. every once in a while. Oh, I saw an iron golem spawner a while ago. Not that would help us. But if we were building, it'd be kind of cool.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's some pixel art people over there.
Pixel art people?
Yeah, somebody's skin.
Yeah, like a big
half man.
Somebody, yeah.
I think I've been over in this area before. Oh, there's like a little... I think I went to that thing. That looks kind of cool. That little tower.
Mm-hmm. Oh, with the red wool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen that yet. I didn't come this way. I think
what
I went the opposite
that?
Way.
That looks weird. It looks like a quarter of a sphere made out of dirt.
Oh yeah, I see that under the black thing.
That's a strange shape, yeah.
Oh my god, that's I almost fell.
Don't fall.
What's this thing? Place. Looks like nothing. It looks like a pretty building, but with nothing in it.
Yeah.
It was probably connected to something amazing, and it just got clipped.
Yeah. It just goes down
it
and
looks
down,
really
too.
Cool.
Oh, man! I just took a huge amount of damage. Be careful.
Wow.
Yeah. Ow.
Does feather falling not work?
I don't know. It seemed like it didn't. Maybe there isn't feather falling on here. Maybe there isn't.
No, there is. I see it. Feather falling 127. Oh. It's right by blast protection, fire protection.
Also, this is bad, because now I got a pillar all the way back up.
Oh, no.
And I have, no blocks.
You got diamond blocks?
Oh, yeah, I got my diamond blocks. I'll save those for emergencies.
What is this?
This is pretty cool looking.
Yeah. It's kind
of
neat.
This is kind of like a gazebo-ish, kind of.
Mm-hmm. It almost looks like a sky portal.
Look,
check it out. It goes, it's like it gets clipped right here, but this was an entrance to something.
It's pretty cool. I don't know about the redstone
torches.
Yeah,
that's what I was about to say. I don't know what's up with the redstone torches, but you okay down there, buddy?
I'm just coming up.
All right,
I see you hopping.
Oh, I see your name tag.
I was so I thought there's gotta be something down here, man. This thing is such a neat building. I'm like, there has to be something.
And then you
nothing.
Wreck it. And then you wreck it. You put a big old hole in the side of it.
I gotta get around, man.
That'll show you building for
stupid
not
building.
Having anything cool in you.
Way to
yeah,
not have anything
breaking,
cool.
Yeah, instead of just breaking two glass panes, let me just break the whole side of the building.
What's this right here? There's something down in here, too.
Where did you go?
Right inside this obsidian building.
I heard
and brrr. Then I saw something down here.
What is it? What is it, boy? What is it?
What is it, boy? I don't want to hit you. Hold.
Yeah, I'll back up. Because I think even the pickaxe would kill me.
No, it's just a chest with nothing.
Oh, that's awesome.
Perfect. The other thing I'm finding, I don't know if you guys are finding this out, but I have to like queue stuff out of my inventory like every 3 seconds. This fills up with garbage.
Oh, yeah. I'm careful not to to kill anything I don't want to, just because.
I'll have 100 blocks of random stuff and things in there.
Yeah, I'm getting stairs and stuff too.
Alright. Oh, man. Almost. Almost.
Wow.
Oh, that would have been epic.
Yep.
That would have been great.
Yep, that's
we would have still needed blaze powder. You know what?
Yeah,
we should make a nether portal and see what happens.
Oh, we could, man. We should go to the nether.
We should.
There was some
totally
obsidian back over here.
Yeah, we could go right back here. I wonder if our picks will be able to harvest it. Oh,
I wonder.
On fire!
Why are you on fire?
He jumped
There's
in
lava,
a pool
I guess.
Of lava.
Oh my god, dude. It's like breaking stone.
I gotta see.
The obsidian?
Does it just melt it?
Yeah, it's insta-mine. Don't obsidian.
All right. Anybody got some flint and iron?
Nope.
Let's see. Flint, no. Iron, no. Let's see.
All you gotta do is look around for a sec. It'll be here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a musical note over
gravel.
There.
Oh, I see it. That's very
neat. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, I almost killed you, Z. Almost killed you, buddy. That was a close one.
Man. Gravel.
I don't see any iron.
Gravel. I'm looking for gravel or iron. We might have to adventure a little bit just to find stuff like that.
So we'll probably just save our obsidian.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, just kind of keep going around. I found some heads. People heads. Oh, I found iron.
Good. That's one step down.
Okay,
now
so we just need some gravel
or flint.
But it's like Oh my god.
Oh, where'd you go? I lost you.
I'm down here in the void ish. Getting this iron.
I'm right by the redstone. Ooh, Enderman. Must kill for Ender Pearls.
Oh, more iron. We don't really need one.
There you go. Pretty ridiculous.
Wrecked. Oh, I see you now, Slip.
I'm coming up.
You're way over there. Holy crap.
Oh, it's all dark. My peeps are loving this video.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
They have the magic of editing that can save you.
Oh, water. Oh, I can't see anything because of the... whatever it is, respiration.
Oh, I still didn't get to see that. I want to see it.
Ah! How am I... help!
It's bright. It's brighter than...
my eyes!
You want to be able to see? Go in the water.
Oh, I can't, Oh, crap. Oh, is there stuff here? Alright, I can pillar up. There. Jeez, Louise'em. Need a furnace and some fuel.
I'm looking for gravel.
Hey, there's ghetto. A furnace right here.
Alright, sweet.
What are you cooking?
The iron.
Oh.
For the flint and steels.
Oh, okay. I got you.
We could just go until we found one, but...
Yeah. I thought I maybe had some iron on me. Now we just need some flint. Pretty much, if we can find one piece of gravel, we'll get flint because of the fortune.
I'm looking for gravel right now. It's just... I dug a little bit and I didn't see any yet.
I'm just going around now, just looking. Not seeing nothing. There's gotta be like a flint and steel somewhere around here. Gravel!
Good job.
Oh, you found some?
Yeah. I found all the gravel.
Awesome.
I don't see where you guys went. I'm by the little end portal.
I just grabbed all the gravel. I'm just coming back.
Okay, cool.
So we're meeting back at the end portal?
Yeah. Oh, I see y'all now.
Is that you, Z? That's Slip.
Oh, I see both of you.
There we are.
Okay, here we go. Okay, I got the obsidian here.
Alright.
Where'd the steel go? Where'd we put that?
Oh, crap.
The iron?
It's somewhere around here.
It's in this house right here, I think. Is this it? Except I can't get up because of the great entrance. Oh, yeah, here it is. Alright, iron. Got
sweet.
It. Man, we're going to make another portal. We're on a grand adventure. I didn't get any flint. Because I think that our shovels...
Oh, they're silk touch,
they're silk
huh?
Touch,
they're
so
silk
we'll just
touching
have to
it.
Hand break it. Break
yeah,
it.
Here,
with,
I got one. I
break
got
it
one.
With your meat.
There
yay,
we go.
Flint. It might
there's
be wise
flint,
to bring two just in case the gas does...
Oh, we should probably all get one.
Yeah. Got some more iron? Iron?
Oh, yeah. I'll make three flints and steels.
There we go.
Or five.
Or five.
Yeah.
Sweet.
There's a whole batch of them.
Yay.
Are we ready for this?
I'm ready, man. Yeah. I don't know what's going to happen.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
No.
Are we ready?
No.
Light the button.
We got to go in together. All at once. Come on,
I'm going to let you guys go in.
No.
Watch, it's right over void.
Ah! Ooh. Okay, we're in a hole.
Hint.
Oh!
Search.
Welcome to Dire Dreams.
The pyramids for treasure. Dire Dreams.
Oh, I wonder if all of the... Somebody's been here. Because that's like a dirt pillar out.
Huh?
Welcome to Dire Dreams. In this map, instead of collecting wool, you collect Dire Dreams. This is my second map.
Oh, man. This place is dangerous as hell.
Yeah.
Dude, we got
holy
all the
crap.
OP gear.
No, I'm talking about for void and lava.
I'm grabbing some blocks.
That's a good idea.
Make sure we don't
hit
each other.
Don't hit each other, man. It'll be all over. Oh, this is cool, man. I'm psyched about this. This is really neat.
Yeah, it is pretty cool.
Right.
Oh, water? What? GD water?
How? How is that possible?
There's GD water here, man. Oh man, do I have the rest of that iron? I need wood. I'm at my craft table and get a bucket of water. I wonder if I get it, pick it up. Do we have any wood here more around water. Here anywhere?
There's wood right here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm an idiot. Hold on. I'm gonna try to see if I can pick up the water, and then I'm wondering if I place it, what will happen? I'm super
it's
excited
gonna
about that.
Get rid of. Okay.
I think it will. I don't know. I mean, I'm figuring it'll just squirt. It'll go away.
Now, if you're on fire, you can put it down on your feet, and it'll still put you out.
Yeah, it just goes away. Huh? Yeah. Just checking. I just was interested to see what would happen. There's like a thing over there.
Which way?
This way.
Ooh.
Oh, text someone's calling message. You. Oh, holy crap, oh. Careful, careful here, Pete.
Boys, stuff.
I don't know what y'all talking about.
Oh, quartz.
Oh, quartz.
Would this be the wrong time to tell you guys I'm afraid of heights?
We can make compare it. Don't look down.
I'm looking down.
It's super dark in here.
I just told you not to.
Oh, lava buckets. Yeah, nothing good.
Yeah. Zombie jerky.
Zombie jerky.
So, I don't know. There's like good stuff here, or if it's even worth being here.
I don't know either, man. It just
we can ride the water down,
it
maybe.
It seems so random.
Here's a hole over here.
Oh! Lava!
Lava!
Crapple!
So fast in the nether.
Got yeah. It. Here's a building.
What is it? Is it a magical building?
It's a cobblestone building. There's another portal over there. Maybe we can travel a little bit and take the nether portal and be far, far away from where we started.
Pull lever to win the game! I
what?
Won!
We won!
We won!
Wonder where this goes. Nowhere.
Pretty much.
Oh, there's some stuff and things over here, man.
Ooh.
Smooth stone.
It's like, I was telling my peeps, this is like shiny thing, the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
This is like...
Oh, man.
It's like...
Hey, you guys, here. Here, this is my house. Come see.
What the hell?
Ooh.
Who's jamming?
I don't know. That's probably Sl1pg8r.
Sl1pg8r.
Up in the hill.
Oh, okay, okay.
I'm down
here. There's
like
a whole
place.
House.
Oh, pistons.
Yeah.
Make us a beat.
I wish we had some redstone torches or something to put down here and see what this stuff does.
Yeah, this is an airlock, guys.
Oh man, warning airlock. I feel like he didn't lock it in too good.
So sand.
I have a feeling this is supposed to have a texture pack on because none of this makes sense at all.
No.
Yeah, it's weird, man. It's like some... Sometimes you find some stuff, but I don't know.
It's like a
this is how I felt right before I found all the most amazing armors.
Yeah.
I'm going this way.
Which way?
If you come back up here, Z.
Grass. Diamonds.
Grass and diamonds.
Oh! Oh, man. Oh man!
You just got it out for me.
Oh my god!
I said it was gonna happen. Oh man! Oh, that sucks. And we found this great thing too. Oh man!
Wow!
I'm gonna grab your stuff for you, man. I feel like we're gonna need to make a cut.
Yeah. Possibly.
Possibly.
BRB.